There's no way to trace funds from a casino. All right, once you get the checks to the bank, trust is untouchable.
You can't tell nobody nothing, right?
Well, what is there to tell? I mean, you boys won that money gambling, didn't you?
How much you making on this deal?
Not near as much as I'm risking.
Why are you doing it then?
You know, they loaned the least they could, just enough to keep your mama poor on a guaranteed return. Thought they could swipe her land for $25,000. That's just so arrogant it makes my teeth hurt. To see you boys pay those bastards back with their own money? Well, if that ain't Texan, I don't know what is.
You boys know how rich they're gonna be?
They don't know anything yet.
You take them to the funeral?
Like I said, they don't know anything.
You want a little advice?
No, I don't.
Go see him tomorrow.
You got any idea how much I owe Debbie in child support?
You got enough in your front pocket to fix that problem right now.
You can't spare it, you know that.
Maybe we should hit another branch.
You know, you talk like we ain't gonna get away with this.
I never met nobody got away with anything, ever. You.
And why in the hell did you agree to do it?
Because you asked, little brother.
Do they have video?
Same deal all the way around.
Doesn't Walmart sell all sorts of electronic equipment? My word, get your hands off that. Oh, these boys, they aren't done yet, I'll tell you that.
How come?
Yeah, well, they're patient. They just sticking to the drawers, not taking the hundreds. That's the bank's money. We can trace that. They're trying to raise a certain amount, that's my guess. It's going to take a few banks to get there.
Start the car!
You want to get us killed? Huh? That's out of Midland's branch. That's not part of the plan.
Now we got to go back to the ranch and bury the car.
No, we do not. We're over halfway to Oklahoma.
I'm not driving a stolen getaway car. Let's go up. Get into your casino.
Just put us a day behind.
Well, I got us a day ahead this morning, so I guess we're even.
You're welcome.
It's reckless is what it is. Oh. It's tweakers, I'm telling you.
I don't think these boys is reckless. Damn sure it's tweakers. They know exactly what they're doing.
I don't know how you're going to survive without somebody to outsmart. You need a hobby. And quick. You like to fish?
Not enough to do it every day. Oh, who knows? Maybe one of these bank robbers is gonna want a gunfight and I can dodge my retirement in a blaze of glory.
Well, I seen you shoot. Won't be much glory in it. Ranch and Vernon was in Midlands and they hit that.
Yeah, one of them did, alone. Then he ran all the way across the road to get to the car. I think his partner had no idea that was going to happen.
What does that mean to us?
It means that the only branch that fits the bill is imposed.
Well, then let's go.
Busy.
It's too big.
That's what she said.
It's no good.
This ain't your first rodeo.
Look at bank. More money.
This is what they call white man's intuition.
Sometimes a blind pig finds a truffle.
Hey guys, now the trailer for my Big Fat Greek Wedding 2 is already out, but did you know that despite pulling in over 240 million, the first My Big Fat Greek Wedding never once topped the US box office chart? Now for this and more movie facts, click on more videos, but if you want something different, click on the playlist.